Today I want to go ahead and show you how to email large files, and these could be either photos or videos, which work really good. So the best program I found, it's called File Mail. So we'll just Google that. And what it is, it's filemail.com is the address. So once you do Google it, just go ahead and click on the link. Then right away, you're going to see the email setup right on top here. But if you do scroll down real quick, I just want to show you the cool features on this thing. So for free, you're allowed to go up to 30 gigabytes max size. Basically, what you're going to do is you're going to go ahead and upload the video files or photos, and then it'll go to a cloud service, and then you email that link over to the other person where they can click on it and re-download it onto their computer. This works really slick. So the free version allows 30 gigabytes. You're allowed to go up to 7 days. So basically, once it goes into the cloud, that other person needs to download it within 7 days. You do have unlimited downloads, delivery tracking. Basically, what that means is when somebody downloads it, you get a notification in your email. And then for a small fee each month, you can actually upgrade it to unlimited max size, 30 days in the cloud, or they even have a business version here too. But so far, I've been able to use this one without having to upgrade quite yet. So let me go ahead and show you how this works. So once on here, what you want to do is you want to put the email you want to send it to right here, and then your email is going to go right here. This is very important, so you get notifications on when this thing was downloaded. Under the subject, I'll just put raw photo, and in the message you can say, here is that photograph or video, depending on what you're sending. Now all we got to do is drag or drop the video into this area here. So let me go ahead and do that. And then once you drag and drop whatever video or photo, it'll show it right here. It'll come up, and here's the name of that link. Now you can actually add a lot more videos or photos on here. Okay, once you drag and drop all the files you need, they should show up right down in this area. And then once you got them all complete and you want to go ahead and send it, all you got to do is hit send. Now this little pop-up's gonna come up. So here's some transfer options. Files will be available for 7 days. Here you can click on this and actually make it less or more. But 7 days is the max with the free version, but you can go down to 5, 4 days if you want to. And then you can click this link here. It says notify me when the files are downloaded. If you don't want a notification, you can just uncheck that, but I'll keep that checked so I know when the person downloads it. Then I'm going to hit send, and as you can see right here, it is currently uploading to the cloud service. And once this is uploaded, it'll go to the person's email. So then I'll show you what that looks like. Okay, I just logged into my email account that I sent this file to, and this is what it looks like coming to whatever client or person you may be sending this to. And then at this point, all you got to do is click the download file, and this will just download it directly onto your computer. This is an awesome way, once again, to send large format pictures or video if you're working on a video project or something. Anyways, I hope this video helped you out. If it did, hit that like button down below and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And we'll catch you guys on the next video. You have yourself a really good one.